The match is about to get underway. Good luck to both players. With the kickoff, the match has begun. He scored an own goal. He plans to get ahead with superpowers, then wait for his opponent to attack. She's keeping the ball on the ground to confuse her. He scores with an amazing header. She's sending rockets to the other goal. He's waiting for his opponent to come to his side of the halfway line. The ball is in the net. He's trying to score from the ground. Brilliant save. A low shot. And she scores. He's keeping the ball on the ground to confuse his opponent. Both players are showing it is 3-2. What spectacular goals we're witnessing in this match. The fans are going wild. Perfect strike. Into the penalty area. The first 45 seconds have gone. The gap is quite small and it can still be closed. He's trying to score from the ground. She literally, and the ball is in the net. He shot the ball from the ground. Goal! The ball bounced off the goalpost. The last 30 seconds of the game. This time he scored with his head. A shot blasted towards the right corner. He headed the ball onwards. Unfortunately, he scored an own goal. He blocked a possible goal. He used his goalpost to fake it. What's happening? An own goal. He's aiming for where the goalpost. Goal, goal, goal! What will happen as we enter the final seconds? That's a fine header. All eyes are currently on the referee. And with the final whistle, the match has come to an end. The tough contest is over now. Superpowers with a difference. I'm your host, John Motson. Good luck to both players. The match is finally underway. The match has begun with an early goal. He has control of the ball. He caught the ball in the air. He doesn't let the ball in. Brilliant defense. The ball meets the net. She aims for the top corner. Bounced off the goalpost. She's sending high balls to her opponent. He's trying to score from the ground. Players are stiff, the fans are booing. What an double goal is used. Not number two. This depth, it's time to burn down the goalposts. Not a good enough effort by the player. He sent it. Goal! Is it a goal? No, off the crossbar. She's constantly going for kicks over. She drilled the ball into the net. What would he do without his powers? The match is halfway through. The gap can easily be closed. He cleared the ball with his head. One goal will... He rolled the ball into his... I haven't seen such an incredible match for a long time. What a comeback. Last second goals could decide the outcome of the match. The last 30 seconds of the game. And she scores. He's keeping the ball on the ground to confuse his opponent. Incredible goal. Brilliant. He scored plenty from there. Amazing goal. She shot the ball towards the... That's it. Beautiful strike. He returned the ball brilliantly. He sees the goal. Goal, goal, goal. If the winning player isn't careful, he might see an equaliser in his net. She headed the ball towards the goal. That could have been a last-second goal. and the match is over. And here comes the final whistle. Both players put in a great effort. Take to the pitch with victory in their sights. The ball is up for grabs. Who will take the first shot? Awesome save. He said no to that shot. Nice shot. It's a goal. What a finish. The ball is invisible. She scored plenty from there before. He's saving everything. He headed the ball onwards. The ball bounced off the goalpost. She drilled the ball into the net. Fantastic strike. He tries another low shot. It seems that both... An amazing header. He aims for the low corner. Incredible goal. He's aiming for where the goalpost... The score is 3-2. The match is halfway through. Let's see if we can see an astonishing comeback now. One goal separates the two sides. Let's see if there will be an equaliser.
A perfect
strike. Right where the goalposts meet. That's a fine header. The match is now 4-3. We're entering. A goal is on the way. The goalpost is enlarged. The ball is in his own net. A low shot. And the ball is in the net. A powerful kick. A nice header. He's put a shield in front of goal like a gladiator. Now that's what I call a goal. A good shot will bring a goal. That's a legendary goal. She headed the ball onwards. The final whistle is a... He's buried the ball in the back of the net. There's a very fast player on the pitch. He's juggling the ball. The goal came with a brilliant header. The referee has blown the final whistle. A match with lots of goals, just the way we wanted it.